Are you looking for a general-purpose mini PC that won't take up a lot of space and gives you enough power to perform everyday tasks for under $200? Welcome to Mini PC Tech, where we talk about everything mini PC. This is Mike, your host. If you like videos like this, remember to subscribe to see more. Today, we're reviewing the KAMRUI GK3 Plus Mini PC, a budget-friendly and portable powerhouse. Let's dive in. The KAMRUI GK3 Plus stands out in the budget segment. It's compact, portable, and equipped with various connectivity options, making it perfect for small workspaces. It has two HDMI ports, two normal and two fast USB ports, a VGA port, and an Ethernet connection. With two HDMI and a VGA output, it can support three displays, including two 4K displays. With the 12th generation N95 processor, the KAMRUI GK3 supports burst speeds up to 3.4 GHz and up to 4 threads, allowing it to multitask with ease for day-to-day processing. The entry-level KAMRUI GK3 supports 512 GB of storage. You can upgrade it to 1 TB, add an additional 1 TB yourself. You can also add a removable hard drive. It handles basic to moderate computing tasks with ease. While it excels in everyday activities, it might struggle with more demanding applications. The KAMRUI GK3 Plus stands out for its exceptional portability. This model combines a lightweight and compact design, making it an ideal choice for users who frequently move between locations or have limited space. This portability is especially beneficial for students, professionals on the go, or those who need to quickly set up a computing solution in different environments. However, the compact size might mean some trade-offs in terms of internal upgrade options and cooling efficiency, aspects that are crucial for users who might require more intensive computing power. So what is the KAMRUI GK3? It's compact and portable. Lots of connectivity options, including up to 3 monitors. It's affordable at under $200 for some options. It's space-saving at only about 5 inches by 5 inches by 2 inches. It's easy to set up and capable of running basic to moderate computing tasks. It's compatible with Windows or Linux. More details can be found in a link in the description. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. This is Mike, signing off. See you next time.